is my testimony, everybody. How God favored me in spite of my enemies. And if God did it for me, he'll do the same thing for you. Don't worry about your haters. Your haters can't do nothing with you. Listen to these words.
Love is patient, caring. Love is kind.
Love is felt most.
Love is felt most when it's genuine.
I had my share of love abuse. Manipulated. And its strength
misused.
And I can't help but to give God glory. When I think about my story, oh yeah, y'all, I got a story to tell. And I know you favored me because my enemies. They did try, but they couldn't triumph over me. Yes, they did try, but it didn't work. I'm still here. I'm still alive. I'm still blessed. On my way to my destiny, because the favor of God is on my life. Let me tell you about love. Love is patient.
Is patient, caring.
Love is kind.
Is kind.
Love is felt
is
most
when it's genuine.
I had a whole lot of people in my life
I've had my share of love,
who abused my love. They manipulated it. And took the strength of it and tried to misuse it. But I can't help but to give God glory today. When I think about all I've been through, and I still came out on the winning side. I don't know about you, but I know that he favored me because my enemies, they did try. Sing it, y'all. But they couldn't triumph over me. Because great is he that is in me than he that's in the world. That's what they did. That's what they did. They told a whole lot of lies. But God favored me.
My character.
My integrity.
My faith in God. He favors me.
But it would not fall. Would not bend.
Won't compromise.
God favors
me.
I spoke life and prosperity. I even spoke health. He favored me.
They
whispered about me. They conspired against me. They told a whole lot of lies on me. But God favored me.
My character.
He faith in me.
Will not fall.
It will not fall.
Will not bend.
Not gonna bend.
Won't compromise.
Won't compromise.
God favors me. I speak life.
I speak prosperity.
And, prosperity.
And I speak health.
And I speak health. God favors me.
They whisper.
They whisper.
They conspire.
Conspire.
They told their lies.
They told their lies.
But God faith in me. In question, but he favored me. I promised him that I wouldn't compromise, although I was going through,
So you can close and open. And then close. I like how you're smiling a lot and open. I must have slept real good after I left. And close.
That looks nice, Neuron.
And open. And close.
Don't fight it.
Open. And it, again, you might have a lot of tension here. And sometimes, too, like, I might just give him, like, at the TMJ area just to kind of maybe give a little bit, just, again, a little bit of input, massaging. You might just did. Okay? You worked very hard. That was amazing. I'm proud of you, my friend. That's excellent. That's excellent. I'm proud of you. So that's exactly what you can do.
Hey, Natalie, it's Michelle. I just wanted to let you know that I am scheduled to have that conference call with Faith Haven on Thursday at 10 o'clock. I'm also working on some other things in the event we need to get him more medically stable. I've asked Shepherd Center to consider him for admittance just to get him medically stable and then transfer